Why were checks and balances created? Checks and balances were created to make sure that one branch of government didn't become too powerful. So the framers of the Constitution divided the powers between the three branches of government: the executive, the legislative, and the judicial branch.